Hello everybody! Greetings from the room! First, unboxing video! Okay, so let's see what I have. Okay, I have D-drum triggers. And DDTI trigger interface. So let's see what's inside. And then also a power supply. Okay, let's open these first. This is for bass drum. Normal jack. BSO. And then for the snare and toms. Little smaller. Then for the bass drum. Looks sturdy enough. If drumstick hits, it won't break, I think. BSO is here and little foam pad. Yeah. Let's put this aside. I think this is the power supply for the interface. There's all kind of adapters. USB adapter also. It's just a universal power supply. You can select voltage here. And then this one. Manual, of course. What's in here? Screws. USB cable. This box is empty now. There is a power supply included. Oh, yeah, okay. I think this is an American model. So that's why they sent this also. I don't need this at all. And then interface itself. Very nicely wrapped. Kick, snare, hi-hat, ride, USB to the computer, MIDI out, power supply, power button. Let's see if this starts. So, 9 volts. Then we have to check what is the right head. I think this one's the best. Polarity. Yeah, minus is outside, plus is inside. So this way. Let's see if it starts. Then power button. Yeah. I don't know how to use this, so I have to do a little bit of research and test. Okay, it works. So cool. Metal case. Looks sturdy enough. Bonus package is here. Just repeat open. Oh, it's packed like crazy. Okay. So here we have. Logitech keyboard. Logitech keyboard that has mouse here. Feels okay. Maybe a little wobbly. But I think it will do the job. Okay, so why I need this one, I will show you.
doors. My computer is over there. And drums are here. And I have a third monitor over here. So I can record drums myself. No need to be anyone sitting on the computer and pressing rec. So I can control my computer with this one over here. These are my old self-made triggers. Worked not so well. Now I can change these and maybe these will do better. Okay, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if this video was any good. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.